na 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 na. The United Party for National Development, UPND, on behalf of its media center, is asking for contributions from its members for the construction of a media center that will help us put our president into State House. Stay tuned for more information.
Hello, dear friends from the Red family, the UPND family. I'm Cornelius Mwetwa, Publicity and Information Chairperson for the UPND. I'm here to make a plea on behalf of the UPND media team that we are currently constructing a media center at the UPND Secretariat, which we expect to be completed soon so that we can have the freedom to operate without, you know, disturbances of people using the secretariat. We want that media center to be dedicated to operations of the media team to orchestrate the agenda of taking HH to State House from that media center. We want that media center to be the production center of information relevant to why the people of Zambia must vote UPND and HH. We want that media center to be the focal point, selling point of UPND messages, UPND manifesto, and our beautiful candidate, Hakainde Hichilema. So the task ahead in the next 3 months is ominous. We require the involvement of each and every one of those who truly believe in the cause for which we stand for, that Zambia can be better again. We therefore request that all those members of our party who are able and capable do make a contribution of an amount that is not limited to our budget of more than 300,000 kwacha required to make that media center functional soonest. The way we want this money to be handled is that we want in each province the contributors please contribute through the provincial chairman or chairperson, or in fact the provincial treasurer. Each provincial treasurer will be the focal point of receiving those funds, either via, you know, mobile money transfers or indeed in cash. And then straight away, once you've made that contribution through the provincial treasurer or indeed the provincial chairperson, send to the national headquarters of the UPND, to the treasurer, a communication or a record of your contribution so that we are able to reconcile this data to know who are these people who have contributed to the UPND. Remember also that we are not going to accept donations from people who don't want to be known to us, not necessarily to the public, but to be known to us that they are contributing, because we do not want to receive illicit funding. We want clean money. We want 1 kwacha, 2 kwacha, 5 kwacha, 10 kwacha, 100,000 to those who can manage to contribute. Let us make Zambia better again. This is an opportunity for all to participate, and there will be total accountability of the funds that you contribute. That's why we are saying once you send to the provincial treasurer or chairperson, then you send to the national headquarters a record. Then within 2 days, this exercise, we want people to make contributions maximum 3 days from today. Once this has happened, then the provincial treasurers will now send that money to the national headquarters, to the treasurer general of the UPND, for onward construction of the media center. We are taking HH to State House. Thank you very much.
For donations, please send to Airtel number +260 977 775654. For bank deposits and details, contact number +260 97 10 09 979.